Wildcat.
Did somebody say rewind?
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Ajalon Austin, and you thought you missed it, but we've got you covered. This is the Cat Eye Rewind. BCU Volleyball was down by FAU 3-0 in the non-conference play last Tuesday on the road. But the Lady Wildcats picked it up on Friday afternoon back at Moore Gymnasium against South Carolina State with a 3-1 win over the Bulldogs. In cross country, Daniel Kiptoo and Deja Davis set the tone for the Wildcats at the USF Invitational last Friday. On the men's side, Kiptoo was runner-up while Davis finished 8th for the women. Our Wildcats are on the roll as the BCU football team crushed South Carolina State 28-26 Saturday afternoon. Next up, the Wildcats will host North Carolina A&T on Hall of Fame weekend Saturday at Daytona Stadium at 4 p.m. That's all for this week. Want more information? Head on over to our page at www.bcuathletics.com. But don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and of course, Facebook. I'm Ajalon Austin, and this is the Cat Eye Rewind.
Cat Eye Rewind?